Chinese Minister of Water Resources Li Guoying said on Wednesday that China has accelerated the improvement of the rural water supply project system, and the rural water supply projects have covered all rural population. Li gave a speech at the United Nations Water Conference, which runs through Friday at its headquarters in New York.
加快完善农村供水工程体系，因地制宜推进城乡供水一体化，集中供水规模化，小型工程规范化建设，农村供水工程网络覆盖所有农村人口。2022年，全国农村自来水普及率达到87%，比2015年提高了11个百分点。